Now, it's the moment of truth. Let's run the Python script to get the message sent. See, this is the message. Hey, how is it going? In this video, I'm going to show you how you can send out your first Telegram message from your own application. Follow along, and you'll have fun, and you'll be able to do it in no time. The first step is to get a Telegram Gateway API account. You go to our website, come to this page, click subscribe, you put down your email address, choose one of the plans, and hit subscribe. After you sign up, you'll get a confirmation email just like this one. In the email, you'll find a Telegram gateway number. Add the number to your contact list. Then, from your Telegram client, say hi to the gateway, like so. You will get a confirmation for your registration. Step number three is to customize the sample code. On this Getting Started page, let's click on Python. It will take us to the tutorial page where we'll find the source code. Let's copy the sample code. In this file, we need to customize a few things: the instance ID, the client ID, and the client secret. Most importantly, we have to provide the recipient number, that is the number of your own Telegram client. Not the number of the gateway, but your own number. Okay? Let's do the customization now. When you're done with the customization, make the script executable, like so. Now, it's the moment of truth. Let's run the Python script to get the message sent. See, this is the message. That's exciting, isn't it? What are you waiting for? Sign up, have fun, see it for yourself. I'll see you in the next video.